I'm Abbie Liel. I'm Associate Professor in Civil, Environmental, and Architectural Engineering. So my research is really about building better, and specifically building better in the context of earthquakes or extreme storms or floods. So how can we have better, stronger homes, buildings, bridges, and what does that look like? My research group is a bunch of engaged, really highly motivated people who really want to make a difference in the world through engineering. Honestly, my other students attract the incoming students as much as I do because it's just a really exciting group of people to work with. There's a lot of opportunities for collaboration. So there's a natural hazard center on campus, which has an extensive library and a community of scholars across the campus and connections basically across the country in natural hazards area that we really align with. I think the best engineers are creative, and I think one of the challenges that we have in engineering education is how do we teach people to do the right calculations and get the right answer, but still have that creative energy and solutions. And I really think that to the extent that engineering is an answer to a lot of the problems that we're facing, which I believe that it is, that we're going to need creative solutions to those problems.